Welcome to Meet and Match, the digital show by Linea Pelle Fair. Today at Brand Now, we introduce the company R79. Please, Orietta, it's your stage.
Hello, everybody. We are glad to virtually meet you. I would like to start introducing our company, R79. As many of you might already know, we are specialized in the design and production of weavings, patchworks, embroideries, addressed to several sectors like shoes, leather goods, garments, interior design, and cars interiors. We are located in Fermo, Marche region, in the middle of Italy. For the spring-summer 22, we have developed a trend book divided in several fields of research.
So, thank you for the presentation, and now we go to see the collection.
Following the actual trend, the great request and the current need for recycled green and sustainable materials, we have decided to develop a specific eco-friendly part of our collection that includes, of course, recycled and natural products. So this is our first eco-friendly section. We would like to show you one of the highlights of our collection. This is a weaving made with a new material obtained from the spinning of recycled tea bags. There are four colors at the moment: natural, green, pink, orange. For now, we have tried it on these two patterns, but it will be possible to try it even on other designs. This is a weaving where included raffia, cork, and leather. The leather we usually use is vegetable tanned buffalo. As you might already know, the vegetable tanned leather is the eco-friendly tanning for excellence, and it can be recycled. In this section, we have also included rounded cotton in multicolor, weaving in raffia, available in several colors, jute, this is washed raffia, this is a weaving made with rounded cotton for a 3D look, again cotton, buffalo mixed with linen, jute. This is the essential page. The word essential made us think about a room decorated with basic elements and natural colors. In this frame, the first article that we would like to show you is our Plissé Matteo, which is a new article that we sell in panels. This is neither a printing nor a weaving, but a manually pleated fabric obtained by means of cartons that have been previously engraved into the desired shapes. This is a very requested and appreciated article, mainly because it represents the tradition and handcrafting that is our strong point. We can use several materials: linen, recycled fabric. In this section, we have included other patterns made with the same technique. This is a plissé zigzag. We also have the weaving R66 made in leather and with a digital printing on top. This is the same weaving in buffalo and cotton, and also crust leather. This is the natural section where we placed weavings made in different materials. This weaving is made with jute. It is hard to tell that it is a printing, but it is actually digitally printed, and the printing can be customized in the pattern and in the color. At the same time, we can change the base of the weaving. This is a weaving made with leather and cotton. And again, we find some weavings in buffalo leather, here in the natural color versions. We also have included the garment dyed weavings that we placed here because it is dyed using water-based colors, which are colors that have very low impact on environment. This kind of our garment dyed weavings have a very soft hand and touch, and the beauty and the peculiarity of the garment dyed processing is the color nuance that are visible on each single panel and even from one panel to another, again with a view on crafting. Once again, the natural colors are protagonists. Here, we wanted to texturize the movement and mutation of the earth itself, a seasonal mutation, or even a pollution mutation like you can see in this sequence. Natural colors that change in foggy grayish like the colors of this plissé. I would like to show you bigger samples so you can see the pattern. This is the article R66. It is dyed with painting technique and the colors can be customized. The same technique with the different base, with the forest color, for example. This is a weaving made with leather and cotton and metallic synthetic, and again buffalo leather. Another interesting and new research we have decided to develop is the fullness in motion theme. These weavings and braids represent the fluids of the earth, the volume of the matter, in natural color like this. As you can see, the forms are rounded and the volume are pumped and exaggerated, like for these tubular braids made with the new padding technique. In this section, we have also included open weavings made in with jeans and synthetic in leather, and also closed weavings in leather and leather mixed with gros-gray in overlay. Let's move on to the refined touch area, where the classic weavings become elegant just using satin with its shiny effect. This page is dedicated to the simplicity of the forms that become elegant using precious materials for special occasions. This is the crossing mood page, inspired to urban schemes, crossing streets, geometric paths, the black and white of the big city streets mixed with pop art colors, creating structured effects. We wanted to express the emotion we can feel when we find ourselves in the heart of a very big city. This weaving, for example, is made with a tubular technique by mechanical loom in width 70 cm. It can be sold in rolls, and we can even make bag shells with it like this one. The dimension of the shells can be customized as well as the pattern. Starting from the crossing mood, we can play with materials and colors and create an endless series of geometries and patterns. This is a tartan made with elastic string and synthetic, tartan in synthetic patent, tartan in vegetable buffalo in gros-gray, and also PVC, eco PVC and synthetic, edamame weaving in buffalo leather, other weaving in synthetic. This is a weaving made with raffia and PVC in different colors, and also PVC and raffia natural. This is an eco PVC and again raffia, PVC and raffia multicolor, PVC and linen, and again PVC and synthetic. Geometries can take even an optical form. Starting from a base level, we studied a way to combine materials and design in order to create a 3D look. In this case, for example, it is given by a manual printing on top or by the intersection of the lines stitched all over a canvas. This is our article multimisura that we can make in several materials combination: goat leather and buffalo, leather and linen, and again goat leather and buffalo, tone on tone or multicolor. We can sell it in rolls or in customized uppers. As we have anticipated, we also work on developing car interiors. Always pay attention to the comfort and the forms that we want to be ergonomic, functional, but at the same time also elegant and unique. I would like to show you our weaving R1M4. It is made with a combination of leather and a technical fabric, and each strip is folded on itself with a tubular processing for a better comfort. And again, we have another weaving with the same tubular technique, like this, and a padded item embroidered with geometrical foam. This is the interior design section, which is a very extensive area with so many possibilities that go from headboards, sofa, armchairs, trunk, lampshades, pouf, chaiselong, wall covering, yacht and boat interior decoration, and so on. I show you just a few examples of the most classic weavings. This is velvet and satin, velvet in tubular technique, buffalo leather. This is another weaving made in buffalo leather. As you can see, the possibilities are endless. The classic black and white theme, represented in different patterns and processings. Damier weavings in different sites, check weaving, chevron, pied de poule, and stripes. The stripes in different technique and materials: suede leather and raffia, patchwork in leather, weave in leather and technical fabric, all vegetable leather, leather and iridescent material, metallic synthetic in several colors, suede leather and cotton, synthetic leather and cotton, and again eco PVC and raffia. Let's go to the ethnic theme that allowed us to play a lot more with colors, printings and materials. We find here ethnic patterns like this, raffia, printing on leather. This is the color block page, where the colors and materials contrast are even more clear. We have here patchwork made in leather multicolor, a clash of materials and colors, tubular satin, this is the article R86 in different patterns and color. We want to conclude our presentation with the digital world theme. Again, the digital tartan printing on a weaving, metallic and pearly effect. This is an embroidery made with the tubular strips without a cotton backing, so you can see the holes between the lines that look like wires and cables. Again, raffia, this time mixed with the iridescent material. Raffia and PVC. Reflecting material weaving. And again, reflecting material weaved together other kind of synthetic materials. Stripes in metallic synthetic. We would like to say something specific about this weaving too, R370. We are proud to say that we have conceived and designed the loom that produces this pattern. This was our idea, and it has been very successful at the point that we decided to make it in several different combinations, as you can find here. We took inspiration from the Krypton art concept to create this weaving made with a digitally printed satin, which has been cut and reassembled in order to decompose the original image and have a new pixel look. This is the plissé 08/5 made with a digitally printed satin. We thank you very much for your attention. You can visit our website where you find the part of our collection. We look forward to hearing from you, and we'll be glad to answer to your questions and requests and give you further details. We hope to see you in the flesh for the next Linea Pelle event in September. Thank you again. Bye bye.
Thank you very much.
Thank you.